Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I'm going to show you how to add thumbnail to your YouTube videos. And here I show these steps by using my Android mobile. So let's get started. But before going to the tutorial, first of all, you can install the one application from Google Play Store. And the application name is called YouTube Studio. And this application works for all Android mobile devices, including iOS iPhone also. So once you install this application, just click to open it. Now it shows some instructions, so you can read one by one and then press get started, and it is placed at the bottom and it automatically completes my sign up processes by using my Gmail accounts. But this account does not have any YouTube channel, so I try to search this account. So how to do it? By simply press that horizontal 3 lines icon and it is placed at the almost top of left side corner. And then press that arrow mark and then it shows my some YouTube channel names. So I try to select one of my YouTube channel. So finally my YouTube channel is successfully linked with this YouTube Studio application. But friends, don't worry about this application, because this application is officially launched by YouTube team, so it is very safe one. So here it shows my YouTube channel analytics, but I try to locate one video to change that video thumbnail by simply press view more option and then choose your video and then click to open it. So if you want to change that video thumbnail, by simply press that pencil icon and it is placed at top of that video. So finally I get this thumbnail settings. So you can press edit thumbnail and then select change. So now my Android mobile gallery is opening, so I try to locate one image file for YouTube thumbnail. But friends, always maintain that thumbnail size and this is default one. And then select. So once you select that image file, finally click to save these changes. So and then you can see my new YouTube video thumbnail is ready. So this is the way you can easily change your YouTube video thumbnails by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Arts, and thanks for watching.